Right now, it seems like you will never be able to get through this. You will always have an empty space in your heart for your loved one. Over time, with me, you will learn to go on with your life, to fulfill my purpose for you, as I promised in Jeremiah 29:11. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future.